Williams Ford, Michigan, Ford on Goodyear's.
And we have the Chevrolet, Chevrolet with the other Joe Pulak from Appleton, number 1899. Spot. Looks like he's moving into third spot. No, in the second already. Look at this. Nice move on behalf of Corey Freider.
Corey made a good move there on the inside of Bergner and over. See what happens in this corner.
And our leader in the class six right now is Stan Ambrosiak, number 621, followed by Gary Gottschalk.
Yeah.
Brojack. In second place, 634. In the class six is Gerald Callaway, but Gerald Callaway's been smoking quite a bit since he actually got it by one lap. Kowalski, 606, 33rd, 24th, Shane Goode. athlete, Michigan. Randy Brown, number 1805, right behind him.
Up in Johnsonville rods under the hood right now. Probably steaming some corn or making some potatoes. Well, they're definitely going to be moist enough. Yep, dust coming out of Mike over here. It'll be
comes out for everybody. Eric Dawson, 1808, takes the checker flag. And 624 comes across, getting the checker in the class six, Shane DeGroot. And it looks like our leader, I believe, is going to be number 606, Bill Grabowski out of Oshkosh. Again, we're going to have to check with the scorekeepers. I think he got himself around 621.
I think Stan's lap, a lap ahead of him.
He won.
No.